You ain't have the look of a local, son. Think you could help a sick woman get on the mend? Reckon it's the orange fever. I do feel light in my head. Now that is just an awfully rude thing to say, sweetie. Well, Oh, fine, maybe you're no hog's fool, but I reckon we both come out better if you can help me cook up some tonic. Secret family technique. Been so for generations. Help me brew some up by gathering ingredients. I'll share the batch to make it worth your while and sweeten the deal with 300 caps. Tell you what, have a bit. This is left over from an old batch, but should be a swig or two there. More than enough to loosen you up, I'll wager. This and that. Let me know when you want to work out the details. There aren't too many ingredients, but I brew large batches, so we need a good bit of each. We'll need punga fruit, yeast, and some fission batteries for that extra little kick. Punga fruit, and lots of it. The stuff those loonies make at the church is best. 10 of those will do, but might cost you. Wild fruit will do the trick, but you'll need twice as much of it. Yeah, 10 from the growers at the cathedral or 20 wild ones. Well, we'll need yeast. You can find it about anywhere, but there's a big stash on the boardwalk. 3 sacks is enough. You best keep this one to yourself, sweetie. The family tonic gets real kick from our secret ingredient. We need just a little bit of battery acid. Oh, don't look like that now. You reckon I'd be around to tell you about it if it weren't safe enough? Bring me 6 fission batteries and I'll scrape them into the mix. I thought you'd never ask. Could it now? I suppose you'd know how to see to that, wouldn't you? I reckon you've got a deal, sweetie. But I better notice a difference in the tonic. Thanks for mending the still, sweetie. For this fee, the tonic had better taste like honey, though. Why, I'm just folk. What more is there? Things aren't wonderful, but I reckon it's hard all around. My family's lived hereabouts since, well before the war, and I reckon we'll be here a long time yet. Here, I thought you were a quick one. Look, sweetie, I reckon you'd have shot me as soon as you walked in here if you weren't a kind soul, or at least an enterprising type. That old thing's been in my family for years and years. Well before the bombs, there was a time folks couldn't get no tonic by law, and my family did okay helping them get what they needed. I thought you'd never ask. Don't be a stranger now! My, my, look at you. yet peace.
Yes.
Thank you. Be at peace. Mind at ease.
Transcend.
Mind at ease.
Thank you. Be at peace.
Escape to the mind.
Go past the flesh. Mind at ease. Mind at ease.
And you... as well.
Thank you.
Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner. We need to gather up the ingredients. I see you sprung for the refined fruit. Good for you, sweetie. We need to gather up the ingredients. I see. Thank you kindly for these. We need to gather up the ingredients. I thought so. Those things do carry a smell, don't they? Let me take them off your hands then. Brewing low and slow, sweetie. Process takes about a day. Why don't you come back in a piece? Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner. Brewing low and slow, sweetie. Process takes about a day. Why don't you come back in a piece? My, my, look at you. Good thing, sweetie. Tonic's brewed and bottled. Here's your pay and a cut of the batch. Enjoy it. You're an eager one, ain't you? I have to let the still air out a few days between brews. Check back with me later. Don't be a stranger now.
Thank you.
Oh, I knew you would return. All of Madame Panada's wares are top quality. Of course, I learned many tricks from my father.
Thank you. pay it.
Oh boy, time for fun! Ow!
I knew I heard something! Go get you, boy!
Don't tell Evelyn. The password? Buttercup. Why? Don't tell Evelyn. The password? Buttercup. Why?
Processing. Processing. Voice ID confirmed. Access granted. Thank you.